The first step to overcoming any problem is admitting it. Congratulations, it's day 21. That's 3 weeks of little tidbits and tricks and tactics and videos that you've committed to. So we gotta admit, we're short and fat. But that's not a problem. That's just reality. After 21 days, I hope you've learned how to gain more confidence by dressing with intention, controlling your controllables, and knowing how to identify the main pain points. Remember, we just left off with the sleeve issue, the yoke, the length, and the neck. Don't forget that dreaded belly wink. That's the 5 pain points, and that's where we're gonna leave you. And remember, shortandfat.com. We're gonna start with the foundation of a men's wardrobe, the best fitting dress shirt for you, because it was built by you, for you, for the Short and Fat Nation. Have a blessed day. We hope you've enjoyed it. We look forward to seeing you in the gut. And remember, you own it. Shortandfat.com. Thank you.